They don't sell them here. Yeah, the Amazon guy. About to go online to Amazon.
Yeah,
I know.
How much they got?
I don't know. I have to look and see. That's a nice display. You made it look real good now. I'm messing with her. Excuse me.
Yes.
Thread for an embroidery?
What happened?
Thread for embroidery? You carry this stuff here?
If we had it, would that be in the craft area?
I'll check, thank you. What hour would that be on, you know?
Probably 12.
Thank you. With Bozeman,
uh-huh.
Black Panther?
Yeah.
Excuse me. Might be sold out of it here. If it ain't over there.
I'll look online and see if I can find it. he has a small, he likes to kill him. You know, may as well get it while I'm in here if they got him.
Yeah, I'm
listening, buddy.
Ask him where it's at. Excuse me, sir.
No,
I didn't see nothing.
You're
Yeah, that's the only one they got is the display one. Oh, these are George. Oh, these are George Foreman grills. This small one is, it said $19.99, no, it's on sale for $16.99. This big one is $39.99.
You want one?
Did you want one?
I kind of wanted one, like two
that
I had, but I know they probably
don't sell
those
no
more. They still don't have any
hand
mixers
over here
at CVS.
Those what?
They don't have more hand mixers at CVS.
No, I haven't seen none over there.
$21.99
ain't that big enough. You need anything while we get here? Huh? You need anything while we get here? Y'all go look over here in this craft area, see if they got some beads. I was gonna make some beaded bracelets. I know what I need. Right here. Excuse me. You guys sell the stuff to make bracelets, beads? You don't have them. You don't
have it yet? The only thing close to that we might have.
Excuse me, sir.
It might be like
something like that.
Uh-huh, like this one. you might find some more on this side. I'm trying to see, maybe like...
Or like little kids set like that?
Yeah, but for like adults?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, no. The one for like little girl, little kid, yeah.
Yeah, it'll be either here or in toys, but it'll be just like the one for the adults.
Okay.
Yeah, for adults, either Walmart or Michael's.
Okay. Thanks. I think the self-checkout line is shorter. I think the self-checkout line is shorter over there. Is that the self-checkout line right there?
Yeah, it wraps around all the way to the...
Are you in line? Thank you. Plus, this was heavy. I didn't feel like carrying it. This was heavy. No, I was messing with somebody. I'm gonna put this up back. I'll just put it in there, somebody, you know. I'll be up here in the front.
Thank you.
gonna go out in the area. We can't over here.
This motherfucker always crap?
Huh?
This place always crap?
What happened?
It's always crap like this?
Yeah, sometimes.
I didn't think it'd be this crowded with the coronavirus thing going on.
With Saturdays, Sundays, and Fridays, it gets crowded.
I see.